Okay, this is about career day. The idea is goals. What do you want to be? What do you hope to get out of life?
Klaus, es esmu švēl, man šovakar ir dežūra. Es taču tev varu atstāt vienu, vai ne?
Mierīgi.
Pēter! Ev, pečk!
Visām drēbēm guli.
Šakar bija ārā.
Cikos?
Es to zinu, ka tu neesi nevos. Nav un vienu.
Es nevaru katru dienu atnākt mājās, pieķert tev kleņojumu vai vēl nezinu, ko tu skaties uz mani, kad es ar tevi runāju.
Studija Tanka piedāvā. Bērnības sirdsēstu un prieki.
Klausies, mums vienam otru jātelpa, dzirdi?
Draudzība un nodevība. Dēkas un pārpratumi.
Kas tev notiek, mazais ķēps?
Jaunajā spēlfilmā Mamma, es tevi mīlu.
Fiko?
Visai. T'as quel âge?
17. Non, je rigole. 14.
T'as pas 14?
13 3/4.
Non, c'est pas 14.
On a plus de thunes.
Plus rien du tout?
On a fouillé toute la maison. On a rien trouvé.
Mais comment vous allez faire?
Je sais pas.
Tu veux louer la maison?
Ouais, t'as une autre solution?
Une maison 3 chambres, ici, ça se loue plus ou moins 850.
Faut devoir partir 6 mois.
Et tes parents, qu'est-ce qu'ils font?
Quand est-ce que tu viens nous rechercher?
Ils nous aiment pas, Zach.
Les gauches.
Oh, mais putain! Oh, putain! Oh!
Qu'est-ce que vous foutez ici?
Foutez-la!
Duncan, on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you think you are?
A 6.
I think you're a 3.
Varētu šķist, ka dzīve bērnībā ir viegla. Cītīgi jāmācās.
Levis, tu idiot!
Labs.
Jākrāj kāpats nauda. Jāklausās pārmetumos.
Pārunāt. Uzvedību.
Mācies un spēlēs saksofonu. Vakarā pārbaudīšu.
Tas ir līdz brīdim, kad nonāc tādās ziepēs, no kurām izkļūt var jau tikai pieaugušais.
Stop! Uz kurieni tu taisies. Pie sociālā vispirms un bez piezīmes nerādies.
Pinky's your best friend, right?
Yeah.
All the stupid rules.
I'm gonna win fair and square.
You're gonna lose fair and square.
Does everyone know what their job is?
Stay here. Guard the base.
If anyone comes into this base, you have to shoot them. Kill them.
I can do it.
I still don't like this. What if they ambush us?
Look what they did to me.
What happened?
Skinner. He took one prisoner.
No, he had an enemy.
You don't know a lot of this.
He's not gonna go for him.
We'll kill Clark as soon as he's gonna be made.
I'm better than him. He tortured me. Make a new plan. You want to win? You gotta have casualties. Is this your first war? Yeah. Why'd you come out? Fun, I guess. I don't really have a lot of friends.
Ne yara? Giriş.
最近ハマってんな。
変な趣味。
年いくつ？
14歳。
うちの子にならない。
会社倒産、家族離散、そりゃあれるわ、お坊ちゃま的にもなあ。
何をやってるのよ、あんたはもう。
どうしたの、これ。
誰がレープ
なの、なんなのやろ。
あんたが私を守って
よ。しばらくしよう。
The other question I have, though, is, you know, the founding of the UN was based on the idea that there are incredibly different interests across the globe, but that if you can bring people together and talk, at least you're starting a dialogue that will matter eventually. You know, we're not going to agree, no country is going to agree on the correct path forward in Syria, but at least you have them in the same room. Your film seems to be implying that we all can't deal with the conversation, that we have to have certain, you know, yeses or noes to these big intractable issues sometimes. Is that a fair assessment or a fair judgment on what the UN's supposed to do? Is they supposed to follow one track at all times, or is it supposed to be an institution that promotes global dialogue?
Not at all times, but sometimes it should.
True.
Right? I mean, sometimes, in fact, a lot of times it's right and there's wrong. Syria is an example of right and wrong.
Yeah.
I'm all for dialogue. I'm all for negotiation. As long as the two parties who are negotiating in good faith to get to the right same path. If that's the case, I think it's wonderful. But I think the problem is, in too many cases with the UN, what you're seeing is its inability to say, this is wrong and this is right. And I think that's the problem.
Расскажите ми хронологически, кога и как изчезнал сина ви.
Той е тук, какво говорите?
Колко да пуши на две цигари?
Какво?
Какво?
Не какво! Кога?
Какви са тия? Майка ми и баща ми. Какво правят тук?
Аз ще отида да се облека.
Бирам.
Аз съм треньор на отбора и...
Има и водка.
И не съм чувал нищо за злоупотреби за допинг.
Тъпчели са ви без да знаете.
Имате ли отговорност като родители?
Аре, като спредеш да тръгвам.
Като спредеш да тръгвам с тях.
Тенкс, чакай ме!
Окей.
Окей, кажи го на майка си.
Не разбирам. Идват крадци у вас, а вие им слагате да хапнат пиле с ориз.
Тогава уши ли са?